Traders, how are you? Vladimir here from Traders Academy Club. And this is my weekly market analysis and forecast where I'll share with you some of the ideas I have for this trading week. So this video is for the week of 9 to 14 of January 2022. In this opportunity, I also would like to wish you a very, very fantastic, wonderful, powerful, successful trading year. I hope 2022 would be one of your best years. If you are new to this channel, welcome to our fantastic community. I would like to invite you to subscribe to the channel. Please follow the subscribe button below the video and remember to enable the notification. And also I want to invite you to join our trading family, the Traders Academy Club, where you will enjoy our real-time trading ideas and real-time trading education delivered to you on every single trading idea. You get a full video and a track recorded journal. To join our trading family, please follow the links below the video in the description or in the pinned comment in the comment section. So let's begin. What do we have for this week? There are several very interesting opportunities from my point of view, which I would like to share with you. The first one would be the pound Aussie long, where I find it very, very interesting. And here is why. Looking in a longer term view, okay, just to get a bigger picture and bigger idea, I believe we are still in a corrective phase of this movement. We've had here a triple descending cycle with a strong bullish divergence. So I believe we are playing out here the two corrective waves to the upside. This is just for the bigger view. And the current wave is playing out in this structure. So we've had the first push upside in three waves. We did break this swing high. We got a pullback here and we are rebuilding this waving bullish structure. And to take a look how that looks like, as you can see here with this indicator, the false break and convergence indicator, we got a false breakout found with the bullish divergence, higher highs on the chart. Then we can take a look on this wave on the daily chart, which I'll show in a second. We got a pullback, we got a bullish hidden divergence here, higher lows on the chart, lower lows on the histogram, which is a strong bullish sign. And I believe there is more to come. On the daily chart, you can see these waves pretty much speaking for themselves. Very obviously, then ABCD, we got a breakout. We regain, this momentum here. Another pullback and new highs are created. It looks simply promising. Nothing on the weekly, nothing against on the daily, nothing against even on the 4 hour, where we are currently developing the most recent waves, as you can see here. So from my point of view, every pullback here, ideally with a bullish hidden divergence, so lower lows on the indicator, it could be with this waving or the smaller waving here as well. So any of these scenarios with a pullback and a setup, and I believe we are going to move higher to complete the final high, and then we will probably see some slow down starting to develop on the 4 hour and the daily chart for maybe a deeper correction. So this is the first opportunity which I have on my list. What do you think about the pound Aussie? Are you bullish or are you bearish? Let me know if you are thought, or maybe if you have any other interesting idea, please share with us in the comment section below. And also, before I jump on my next opportunity, which will be the Bitcoin, I would like to ask a little help from you. If you find this video or the other videos I publish in the channel helpful, useful, first of all, please feel free to share with anyone who you think can benefit watching this video. And also please leave some feedback in the comment section. Your help is great help for this channel. And I appreciate a lot you're supporting my work. Also, hit this little like button below the video. Once again, your help is very much appreciated. So thank you very much in advance by taking the time and doing that. And the next one is the Bitcoin, as I said before, which is very interesting and tricky on the other hand. So we are next to the very psychological level 40. There would be probably a lot of orders triggering this level, 40, 39, 38, slightly below. I believe there will be some serious buyers taking this opportunity to load for the future. I am not sure that this move down is over yet, but I do think from this area, we at least could see some short-term fights. So taking into consideration the potential daily divergence on the moving average, the potential because it is potential because it's not yet completed. And same happened on the 4-hour chart here, as you can see, by the end of this waving, right? We are coming here, for a potential divergence as well. So I would be looking for the following. If we manage to see a flip where the buyers, basically, as you can see, we already start to see some false break, right? One false breakout. We might see another false breakout here. A divergence developing on multi-time frame. So I would be looking to get some push, pull back, and then one more push. And this push could be very, very tradable. Again, I'm not yet confident to say that the bearish sentiment is over, but with the psychological level of 40, with these swing lows being coming for a retest next, I believe that this area should provide the opportunity for at least some bounce and pullback. So again, higher highs, pullbacks, and one more push. Ideally, we could expect here one more setup to form and to improve the highs, right? For that to happen, we would need, of course, to follow up with the divergence as well. So what we want to see is basically the flip from lower lows to higher highs. And then we can try to look for the bullish opportunities with this pullback. Again, I'm not yet confident that the bearish sentiment is over with everything happening in Kazakhstan and the current corrective cycle on the Bitcoin, which, by the way, I spoke about in my channel. If you missed this video, then you can watch right now on the right top corner of this video. You can find a direct link to watch my last analysis on Bitcoin and see how we made this beautiful bearish call. And again, I am not sure it's over. I would not be surprised if we're going to clean this low before the next massive buys, but at least on the short term, there is more to go. If you can also find this video I'm talking about in my channel, of course, the last video I published about Bitcoin. Let me know, what do you think about the Bitcoin and how do you predict it? How do you see that? Share with us in the comment section below. That would be it for this weekly Forex analysis and forecast. For all the rest, real-time trading opportunities that I share with you in Traders Academy Club and real-time trading education delivered to you in a video in every single trade we are talking about, I invite you to join our trading family, Traders Academy Club. And the link, as I mentioned before, is below in the description or in the pinned comment. Thank you for your time watching this video. I wish you a fantastic trading week, months, and year ahead. And I'll see you soon with more videos, more content, and more trading ideas. Bye for now. Stay safe. Be well.